California, they're working through a setback. More than 330,000 doses are on hold until health officials can figure out why a small number of people at a single vaccination center suffered possible allergic reactions.